Scoring first for the Red Alliance, 34-89, far side of the field. That's category five. Blue Alliance is right there as well, 49-09. Contributing for the Blue Alliance, that's the Bionics. Final seconds of the opening period. Unofficially, your score, 30-26. Each Alliance earning the quintet, reducing the total number of cargo needed for a cargo bonus ranking point by two. Picking up the action on the field, far side of the field, that was 973, the Graybots. Putting in two red pieces of cargo in through the upper hub. Delivering one piece now for the Red Alliance. Once again, it is the Graybots. They're able to score from just about anywhere on the field. As is 29-30 for the Blue Alliance, the Sonic Squirrels getting it done. Red Alliance looking to extend their lead. The rookie, 87-11, able to connect for their Alliance. Each Alliance now having earned the cargo ranking bonus. And it's the Bionics adding additional cargo for the Blue Alliance through the upper hub. Joining in was 29-30, the Sonic Squirrels. They're able to connect as well. 40 seconds remaining. Two pieces of red cargo. This cargo scored by the Graybots. Graybots add two more pieces of red cargo to the upper hub. Each piece of cargo scored there worth 2 points. 94-71, we are in the end game. Each Alliance has a robot climbing. 34-89 on the move. That's category five on the high rung inside their hangar. Blue Alliance has two robots on the high rung, one reaching back and connecting to the traversal rung. Final seconds. Time has expired. Closing seconds of that match, it was a Bionics winner. Red Alliance pulls this one out, 122-109. Each team on the Red Alliance will earn 4 ranking points. Teams on the Blue Alliance will earn 2 ranking points each.